Hi, I'm Babs. Now, there are two ways to install mods for Monster Hunter Rise. The first uses Fluffy Manager 5000, while the second uses a plugin called FirstNatives. So in this video, I'll go over installing mods using both methods and discuss when to use one or the other. Starting off, let us first download and set up the mod manager. Extract the contents of the zip file to any directory, and then click on the .exe file. Now, let's select Monster Hunter Rise from the game list. A folder will be created for us in Games, Enemy Tries, Mods. Now we can simply extract the zip file of our chosen mod into this folder. Let's go back to the mod manager and let's hit refresh mod list. We can now see and enable this mod. So depending on the mod author might have different instructions on how to set it up. So be sure to follow their instructions first. Notice how the coat and sleeves aren't moving. In this case, we would have needed to install Dyster's Physics Enabler mod first. For our second method, we will make use of the FirstNatives REFramework mod. Using this method allows mod makers to install and uninstall mods while the game is running. First, we will need to install REFramework, and then FirstNatives itself. So let me download REFramework here. To install REFramework, we just need to extract the dinput8dll file into the main mhrise folder. Since we do not have the REFramework folder, I will open and close the game. Going back, here we can see the REFramework folder. Under Plugins is where we will install the mod. So let me download it first. Again, simply drag the FirstNatives DLL into the plugins folder. FirstNatives loads any mod in the natives folder. Since we do not have a folder yet, we can simply create one here. In installing mods with FirstNatives, we can't simply drop in the entire mod folder. We have to pick out the STM folder instead. Now, let's start up our game. As you can see, the mod is installed just like it would be with the mod manager. I mentioned earlier that you can install and uninstall mods while the game is running. Let me demonstrate that. So let me copy paste the STM folder into natives. And we can refresh our layered armor. When to use each? For most users, using the mod manager will be fine. But for mod makers, FirstNatives will be useful as you can make changes to your mod without shutting off the game. That is it for today's tutorial. Next episode will be on extracting game files.